According to our intel, the Republic of Kazakhstan has discovered the existence of the Infoworld. Found a rift, conducting experiments from a secret base, located in the province of...
I don't know what stage they are in their experiments, but we've detected important fluctuations within the Infoworld. That means they've found a way to interact with the other side.
Now your mission is to destroy this condenser and any other advanced technology you find.
Even if we manage to destroy the condenser, the rift will still be there.
Building a condenser is a costly and time-consuming business. But this operation will gain time to better understand the Infoworld and make sure that no one try to use it against us.
I assume the site will be heavily guarded?
Well, you should expect considerable military resistance. Team will...
Team?
Be a girl.
Clayton's team goes with you, a small, agile commando unit able to avoid detection. The mission begins in 2 days. Good luck.
Be careful, Jody. No one knows what you're gonna find on the other side.
Don't worry. I don't think I'm ready to join the Infoworld yet.
Good. I don't want to lose you.
It's good to see you.
For the mission's sake? Try to keep Biden from killing you. But no promises.
Well, we're off to a great start.
Tired of all this. If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you. Of course, I will kill you regardless. But it could have been fast and painless. Instead, it will be a very, very slow and agonizing death. So, I ask you one last time. Who do you work for?
Where are you?
It's completely deserted!
You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
It's getting worse! What do we do now?
Hey, Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden?
Got it! Let's go!
treason. What are we doing here?
It's just a goddamn fishing village.
Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving before they have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck! I find the asshole that sent us here.
Hey! Look, I'm sick and tired of hearing you complaining. That's all you have to say, then shut the fuck up!
You guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. We'll set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions. Everything's wet.
Let me try. Damn. All this stuff is soaking.
We'd better find something. We won't make it through the night.
Genius. Give me 5, Vince. Did you see that, Jody?
Yeah. Great work, guys. I'm gonna go out. I'm desperate for a pee.
Don't go too far, okay?
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing.
On
the main road. A convoy of armored cars. They drove right by me.
Did they see you?
No. No, I don't think so.
Let's roll. Let's follow them! Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside. They're loading crates into submarines.
Submarines? That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there, and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
Aiden? Get rid of them. Wait. Get rid of the soldiers first. quick!
Sorry.
You could give me some warning.
So, what do we do now?
Just give me a second, okay? What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. But that fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
We take the sub down to the base. And then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about us?
It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's an order, Nick. Give me the explosives. Diving. The base shouldn't be far.
Visibility's bad. It's hard to get my bearings.
I am impressed. Few men would have held that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrade's pain. My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learned of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
Just say nothing, you hear me?
My name is Holmes.
J. Jody, no.
Jody Holmes. Agent 894732. I work with the CIA.
So the CIA is aware of our little experiments. And what about the entity that was trapped in our containment field?
He's tied to me. I was born with him.
Fascinating. The Americans have also discovered the existence of this phenomenon. I must inform my superiors. I will return soon to continue our conversation.
I'm sorry, Ray.
Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out.
Jody, don't get too close to them.
You can't just wait here. Come on.
What? But it...
Shut up and follow me.
Christ, it worked.
Aiden, I need you. Aiden.
Thank you.
made it. You made it. Quick. Get me out of here. I'm not back in 15 minutes. Just go without me.
You're crazy?
I'm pouring out if we don't close it.
It's too late, Jody. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You need me.
The explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation room.
light on this thing. Keep calm, Aiden. No way. Gotta keep a low profile.
To the hills, baby. The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch!
the other side.
Come back to me, huh? Come back. Come on, Jody. Don't die, huh? Don't die. Don't die.
Good night, Princess.
Is Nathan okay? When will I see him again?
Oh. I don't know, honey. He hasn't left his office in 3 days. He loved his wife and daughter more than anything in the world. But we can try again tomorrow, okay? Get some sleep.
Yeah.
Tony. What are you doing here? It's late. Go back to bed. What did you say?
It was so quick. Mommy couldn't do anything. But it didn't hurt.
Stop it, Jody.
It didn't hurt at all.
You hear me? Stop it right now.
We're here, Nathan. We're right by your side.
Helen. Laura.
We love you, darling. We'll always love you.
Talk to me again. Jody. Make them come back. Make them come back again.
I can't. They've gone.
Please. Don't leave me. Don't leave me. I miss them so much.
The active condenser in the Republic of Kazakhstan has been destroyed and the rift is now inaccessible. We are now the only nation with access to the infamous perspectives. Now we're going to launch new programs.
Pentagon alone to control the infra world.
So what are you going to do now?
Leave. Go somewhere far away and just try and lead a normal life. And what about you?
CIA has it all mapped out for me. Top tier, big car, golf meetings. I mean, I haven't given them an answer yet, but it's worth considering. Listen. Jody, I know it's been complicated between us. I didn't always do the right thing. But maybe we could start again. You know, try and build something together. I mean, after all the stuff we've been through, maybe we could make it work.
It's worth a try.
I will do whatever it takes to make you happy. You'll forget about all of this.
Ah, there you are. Nathan's looking for you. Come on, I'll take you to his office. Later, Ryan. Oh, you know what? I got a single malt in my office that needs sharing. Meet you in a few?
Never say no to a single malt.
Great. I'll see you in a bit. Let's go, Jody. Nathan's waiting.
Ryan's a good guy, and I think he really cares about you.
I know. And I'm gonna do everything I can to make it work.
All right, here we are. Call me when you're done. I'll come pick you up. Whatever Nathan says, be careful.
Come in!
Jody.
Oh, I'm so glad to see you safe.
I kept my part of the bargain. Now it's the CIA's turn.
As far as the CIA is concerned, you no longer exist. Now Elizabeth North. No identity and no life. $500,000 for services rendered. That should help make a new start.
Thanks.
Before you go, there's one last thing I'd like to ask. When my wife and daughter disappeared in that accident 15 years ago, I wanted to die too. I cried a lot, banging my head against the wall, trying to figure out why them? Never being able to hold them again. It was like a wound that wouldn't heal. But then you came along. And I realized they were still here all the time, near me. I just couldn't see. Gave me everything I needed to study the infra-world. They were interested in military applications. I was interested in seeing my family again. It's taken me some years, but I finally succeeded in creating this. Hello, my darlings. Condenser that can communicate with souls of the infra-world. Speaking with the dead, Jody, can you imagine?
What do you want from me?
I want you to help me talk to them. I want to hear their voices. I want to tell them what I'm doing. Until I finish my research, you're the only one that can do it.
Give me your hands.
Alex. My darling. I missed you so much.
Let us go, Nathan. You're hurting us. You've got to let us go. Let us die!
You... You're lying. Helen didn't say that, you did.
They're keeping them here. They're being torn apart between two roles.
That's not true. You're lying. I know they want to be with me again. I know they want to be with me.
They're suffering, Nathan. If you love them, if you really love them, you've got to let them go. You can't cheat death.
Cheat death? Death is nothing. You hear me? Nothing.
Goodbye, Nathan. I hope you find peace.
Hi, Jody. Good to see you again. Well, you put us in a very difficult situation, you know that. We can't let you go. We can't kill you either. We don't know what you'll do on the other side. So there's only one appropriate solution. We inject you with a neural acid, which will put you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your mother. A simple and elegant way to put an end to our collaboration. Goodbye, Jody. We will always be grateful for your help.
Anymore. No one will ever be separated again.
What are you talking about?
The containment field.
I'm going to deactivate it. The infra-world will spread through our dimension. Life and death united in one world.
It's not just souls on the other side.
I've beaten death, Jody! Everything's gonna be just fine! You need to trust me.
Everything's gonna turn out fine.
Get help. Hurry.
Where's the rest of your team?
Vince and Nick?
They have 3 months leave.
They're on a beach on some exotic island, no doubt.
Lucky bastards.
Yeah, I've got a couple of emails I need to send. You mind if I do that before we crack the bottle?
No problem.
You keep entities in this lab?
Good God, no. They're all trapped behind the containment field.
Aiden? Is that you, Aiden? If this is a joke, it's not funny.
Why would Aiden be here?
What is it, Aiden? Where's Jody? Lead us to Jody, Aiden. Show us the way. Right. Now where? This way. Over there. Okay, I get it. You want us to take the elevator? Is that it?
Freeman, I have level 3 authorization. He's with me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Freeman. You do not have the correct authorization for this level.
Maybe you could make an exception. I just want to show him.
Sorry, sir. This area is level 4 classified. You do not have the right credentials.
You gotta get us past him, Aiden.
Desk 42, hello. Hello? Hello?
I think you made a mistake. Could you check again, please? Cole Freeman and Ryan Clayton?
I'm sorry, you are on the list. My apologies. Go on through.
Thank you.
Hurry, Aiden. Take us to Jody.
Thank you.
Aiden, you still there? Right. Now where?
Show me where you want me to go. There!
Jody's here? Jody!
Get out. Nathan! He's gonna deactivate the containment field.
What? Why? Why would he do that?
He's gone insane. He thinks he's gonna get his family back. We gotta stop him.
Containment field. Oh, Christ, he's done it. He's done it! You need help?
No. No, I'm okay. I'm okay.
This way! Hurry up! Don't stay here! We gotta go! We gotta get back to this place! Now! There might still be a chance to reactivate the field. If it isn't already too late. Jesus! They're all out!
The seal isn't working!
Jody! You're the only one who can stop this! Dawkins has gone mad, he took out the field! You gotta get rid of these goddamn monsters now!
I ought to kill you, McGrath. But the last thing the Infoworld needs is a son of a bitch like you. Get out of my way.
Clayton! Get me out of here immediately, Clayton! Agent Clayton, that's an order!
Consider that my resignation.
You're all gonna die here. We're all gonna die.
Me long enough to reach the condenser and trigger the manual self-destruct. Might be our only chance to close the rift. It's a long shot, but it's the best I got.
Come on, you're talking crazy, Cole. We need to get out of here, let the military clean up their own fucking mess. Jody, no.
Cole's right. It's our only chance. Red?
I always figured I'd die a hero.
Center of the dome. No one's ever been before, so there's no telling what we'll find down there.
How much time do we have after we've activated the self-destruct?
The system was designed to be activated remotely. The explosion will be practically instantaneous. We're not coming back. On the other side of that door.
We've got company.
Well, they haven't seen us yet. It's our only chance.
Jesus. I hope you're right. Or our little trip into the Infoworld might come to a sticky end.
Aiden, don't attract attention, or we're dead. Finish this. going!
Who are they?
Souls! Lost souls!
They're all around us!
I know!
Missed you so much. You're the only one who can fix this, Jody.
Do it. Do it for me.
Looking for. Come on.
The Black Sun. Just take this
and
do it.
No, those things are gonna slaughter you.
Take the damn belt and destroy the fucking condenser.
get out of here before I change my mind.
Inject you with a neural acid, which will put you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your daughter.
It's too late, Jody. It's too late.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك ستفتي. We couldn't leave each other. Our souls were bound together. I loved you and hated you for years. You were a part of me. Being in love.
I love you, Jody.
Growing old.
I love you.
So many things I still have to do. Universe. Being with Aiden.
Jody!
Jody. Jody, come here, wake up. Jody, wake. Jody, wake up. Jody, wake up.
There's a world out here. Forests and lakes and mountains and rivers. It's all around us. You just have to listen carefully to hear its whisper. Neither heaven nor hell. There's no god or devil. Just a place where we continue to exist after we die. My soul explores it endlessly, and I've still only seen a fragment of it. I can be everywhere and nowhere. I can dissolve into nothing or become whole again. I can merge my soul with others or be more alone than any human being has ever been. All this is possible merely by the force of my will. I continue to look through to your world. I watch over those I love. I'd like them to know I'm there, that I'm okay. To hold them in my arms one more time. Tell them how much I miss them. But I have to settle for being close by. Invisible. Transparent. No more than a fading memory. I know what has been and what is yet to be. I know all the possibilities. I can see the darkness coming. I must stay a while longer. There is still a part to play. before I can leave to discover what lies beyond. Sometimes, I could spend hours staring into space, watching the images as they go by. They play over and over again, like a TV that's never turned off. I don't know why I'm seeing all this, but there's one thing I do know. It all really happened. When I'm alone, I listen to the voice inside my head. She talks to me. She says there are things I need to know. Sometimes I shut my eyes and it's as if I can go through walls. I see beautiful colors around people, and I discover faraway places without ever leaving my room. The voice told me not to tell anyone. I'm really scared. Especially at night when I'm alone with the shadows. There are things moving in the darkness. Strange noises. Whispers in the dark. The voice says it's nothing. That it'll all go away. But she won't tell me what these things are. And I'm too scared to ask. I often have the same dream. Everything seems so real. Sounds, smells, the light. Deep down, I know it's not just a dream. It's like an echo of things to come. I must get ready. I know there's not much time. There's only one thing I can be sure of. I will never be alone again.
Afraid I lost you.
There's no telling what we'll find down there.
How much time do we have after we've activated the self-destruct?
We're not coming back.